And welcome everybody to the first episode of Cooking with TJ. I have decided that I want to give up playing traditional CTMs, and I'm gonna switch the emphasis of my channel from CTM maps to cooking, and I'm just gonna focus on teaching you guys how to cook, but I'm gonna be doing it in a creative way via Minecraft CTM maps. And so instead of collecting wools, we will be collecting ingredients for a recipe. First of all, let's go to home sweet home, because there we will find exactly what we need to get and maybe find some gear as well. Oh, hello there, Mr. Villager. I see you have a book for me to read. Let's go ahead and see what you have to say. Greetings, traveler. Are you hungry? I'm hungry and I'm tired of eating salmon. Why don't you make us something to eat? First, you'll need to get some ingredients. We will need chicken, butter, tomato, onion, garlic, mushroom, cream, and white wine. Go out, explore, find the ingredients, bring them back here, and make me something delicious. But be careful, it's dangerous out there. Feel free to use the equipment in these chests. Well, look at that, you guys. I wanted to do a cooking channel thing, whatever you want to call it. And this guy wants me to make him something, so I guess that all kind of sort of worked out, didn't it? Let's go ahead and see what we have. Looks like we have pretty much everything that we could possibly want. Lots and lots of the goodies. I'll take both stacks of torches. Why not? Why not? Ooh, I hear. I think that's an Enderman. I think that's just the Enderman. It could also be a creeper, though. It could also be something really, really bad. We don't have everything that we need, do we? Okay, we got a bow. We got arrows. I guess I don't have a pick. I don't have a pick. Oh, we got food though. We got food and we got a water bucket and we got speed potions. I will take all of those things. And we have a nice looking kitchen as well. What's downstairs? A bed with an enchanting table. We can only sleep at night, unfortunately. We don't have any lapis, so we cannot use that. Let's go ahead and put our armor on and get that stuff right there. I guess we need to make ourselves a pick, don't we? Hello, Mr. Enderman. You're kind of freaking me out here, guy. Can we kill you, maybe? Oh my gosh, my auto jump is on. My auto jump is on, and we need to make the stuff. We need to make the things. I may have forgotten a few things when I was making this map, but whatever, we'll just have to deal with it. We will just have to deal with it. Come here, Mr. Enderman. I would like to kill you. Gosh dang, auto jump. Go away. Go away, auto jump. We do not like you. Pretty, pretty please. Controls, auto jump off. Thank you. Thank you. This just makes no sense that it's the default. Oh gosh, there he is. He's here. He's here. We might even get ourselves an Ender Pearl here right off the bat. I probably should have, but I did not make very many honey pots, so we might run into some pretty nasty natural spawns, but we'll just have to deal with it. We will just have to deal with it indeed. Let's go ahead and get out of here. And we did get an Ender Pearl. So that's helpful. All right. So Area 1, Hot Springs Hell. Area 2, Weeping Forest. And Area 3, Void Pest. I guess we're going to be going to Area 1, Hot Springs Hell first. Look at that pretty, pretty intersection looking thing. All right, let's see what we have in store for us. We are on the lookout. I did not bring the book with me, but we're on the lookout for lots of ingredients, lots of things that we need to find. Hello there, everybody. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Okay. Put myself out. Okay, look at all the spawns. There's lots of spawns there. I'm guessing that we need to check inside of the little pools of water, the hot springs, I guess if that's what you want to call them. Oh gosh, it's lagging. It's lagging. There's the lag. There's the lag. And I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Hopefully we don't die. Just don't die. Don't die. Don't die, guy. Don't die, just run away. Oh, there's lapis here for us in case we want that. Okay. Okay. We're alive. We're alive, but just barely. Oh, guy, really, really, guy. Have, yeah. Just sneaky skeleton. Sneaky, sneaky skeleton. All right, you're taken care of. No. Gosh dang it. No. And no. I definitely need a more powerful bow. I can't wait to get this lapis back to our house so that we can do some enchanting. Okay. Okay, well, I don't want this video to be too long. I know exactly where the ingredients are since I did make the map. So we're just gonna jump right to it, I think, is what we're gonna do. Die, Mr. Skeleton, die. You're still not dead. Why are you not dead? There you go, you're dead. Whew, okay. Oh, he dropped a bow. He dropped a bow, you guys. Let's go ahead and get that bow, I think is a smart move to make. Go ahead and take you out. Mr. Blaze, and we're just in range. Just in range. Alright, we're good. We are good. And go ahead and destroy you. And put myself out. Nope, Mr. Guardian, you're not gonna do it to me. Power one bow, we will take it. We will take it. Alright, I just need to get over here. Just need to get over here really quickly. And go down. And nope. Okay. Here is the very first set of ingredients, and we have butter and we have raw chicken. Fantastic. Fantastical. Let's go ahead and get up and out of here, I think, is what we want to do. Nope. This way then. This way. Oh, there's a zombie waiting for me. Get out of there, guy. Get out of there. That's a lot of blaze. That's a lot of blaze. That's a lot of stuff. Lots of the stuff. Lots of the mobs. Oh, man. This area might not be too bad as far as the natural spawns go, but the other ones might get a little crazy. Might get a little crazy indeed. Hey, there's even slimes. What do you know? What do you know? Okay. That is the first set of ingredients out of the way. Let's go ahead and stick these guys up, and we can do some enchanting even. And make ourselves a little more powerful. We will go ahead and just store you guys right there for now. I think I want to take that other health potion as well. Oh, I didn't grab any lapis. I didn't grab any lapis, you guys. Gosh dang it. I need to go back and grab the lapis. We must go back and grab the lapis. That was cool. That was quite cool indeed. Up and away we go. Up and away we go. Grab the lapis. It is ours. And we run away quickly before things kill us. Whew, okay. We're good. We're good. Alright, we got some slightly better gear now. Hopefully it will protect us in this next area of the Weeping Forest. Whew, okay. Just so you guys know, I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just not gonna say anything. We're just gonna pretend. We're just gonna pretend. We are just gonna pretend. That's what we're gonna do. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. That is a lot of stuff. Okay, we're going this way, apparently. Oh, I hear pigmen. I hear pigmen. There are indeed the pigmen. Get up and out of there, guy. Get up and out of there. Okay. He can jump. He can jump very high. Nope. Just eat the foods. Eat the foods. We want to eat all the foods. Okay. Jump on top of the tree, then. That's where we're going to go. We're going to go on top of the tree. And jump over here. And over here. More pigmen. More zombies. More mobs. More stuff everywhere. Okay, just keep going. Just keep going. Nope, not that way. Not that way. This way, then. Not that way. Up and over the water, perhaps. Okay. I cannot sprint. I cannot sprint. Oh, man. Okay. Get up. Get out. Ah, go. Oh, there's a dude there. There's a dude there. Oh, my gosh, and he has some crazy pet. Yeah, okay. Okay. This way, then. This way, perhaps. I can't run very fast. I cannot run. Oh, there's pigmen everywhere. There's pigmen everywhere. Get out of there. Get out of there. Okay, and we're here now. We're here now. Hello. Mr. Creeper, dude. Oh, they're coming from every which direction. Okay. This way, then. This way. I can't jump. They've slowed me. They have slowed me. Okay. We're here. We need to get there. And so far, that is not going very well. I do have slowness. Okay. I was wondering why that was. Let's go ahead and do that. And we'll put you on the bar. And let's refresh the torches. Let's stick to the treetops, perhaps, is a decent idea. Oh, and we're already down. Okay, and he got me. And he got me. Oh, and we're dead. Okay. I don't think I did the spawning right. It has to be open. Open to the sky. Must be open to the sky. Alright, well, I'll see you guys here in a moment. Alright, let's get back in there and see about recovering our things and probably focus mainly on just getting the wool at this point. Things are not that important. We did not lose anything that is essential. But we can try. We can certainly try. Yes, we can. Light it up. I light it up. Here are my things. They were exploded by a creeper. I think I hear another one coming after me. Let's go ahead and take you out there, guy. Alright, let's do that. Let's go ahead and get our good armor back on. If we can. And hopefully nothing comes after me. I think that's good. Anything else that I absolutely need? I don't think so. Alright. I am singing a lot, aren't I? Oh, there's stuff over here, though. Oh, there's golden apples. Okay, well. Things may have been exploded there. We got more stuff. We got more stuff. There's stuff. And what am I missing? What am I missing? I think we're good. I think we are good indeed. Alright, let's keep going up. Let's keep going up. Let's not waste our speed potion. Pigman dudes. Oh, another one of those guys. Another one of those guys. They are everywhere. Oh gosh. Okay. Oh gosh, he's there. He's there, and he's right there. Okay. Just block up for now, I think, is what we want to do. And we eat the foods. Ooh, okay. This area is turning out to be much harder than I thought it was going to be. It's the knockback. It's definitely the knockback and the punch. That makes it so much more challenging. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. And I see the spawner there, but we're just going to ignore it. Eat more of the salmon. I know exactly what that villager's talking about now. Eating the salmon, it gets really old really fast. We need some variety in our lives. And I plan on making him a fantastical meal. As soon as I get out of this evil place. Oh gosh, no. Get up. Okay, we are in a place. And we are going to go this way now, I think, is what we're going to do. I don't want to cheese it too much. I do not want to do too much of the cheesing. Nope. Oh gosh, okay. I think he has angered the pigman. Okay, we're okay. We are okay. I don't remember making these guys the husks or whatever they are. Let's just do something like that. More blocks on the bar, please. The thing I'm missing is my boots, huh? Alright. He shot the pigman. Hopefully they're mad at him for a moment while I block up here. And we light it up. Oh gosh, and we're back down. Okay, that was fast. Can we get a block, maybe? Oh, there's so much water. By the way, the water was actually a mistake, you guys. I put ice in the ceiling and then it melted. So yeah, that happened. Okay, skeleton, let's see if we can take you out so that we don't have to deal with you. And miss the block placement. Mr. Creeper, I want you to go that way. I cannot see because there's so much glare in my room. Oh gosh. Okay, get out of there, guy. Let's eat an apple. Okay, get out of there. Okay, we are in a place. We are in a place. Whew, okay. I'm trying to hold on to my enderpearl because we might need it for the last area. So that's why I'm not utilizing it at the moment. But I'm thinking about it. I am definitely thinking about it. Let's get some more blocks there. Fantastic. All right, can we get a block out that way? What are you doing there, guy? Oh, gosh dang it. All right, he is dead. Let's see if we can make some more progress here. Make more of the progress. Oh, and I'm just gonna set off every single spawner, aren't I? I think that's what I'm gonna do. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Oh, and we're down. We are back down. I can't tell. I don't think he's mad at me anymore. I think the aggro may have run out. Whew, which that's actually a question I have. How do you make them permanently aggro? Is there even a way to do that? I do not know. I do know that. No. Gosh dang it. Evil, evil people, you. Nope. Gosh dang it. Down we go. Down we go. Okay. How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna do this indeed? Hello, everybody. So very good to see you. Alright, you're taken care of. Mr. Zombie. You are about to be taken care of. As is Mr. Pigman, perhaps. Oh. He's everywhere. He's everywhere at once. He's everywhere and nowhere. Nope. Okay. Half a heart. Yes, everybody. Everybody come here so that I can kill you, please. Stuck in a hole. All I want to do is cook a meal for my family. For not my family, he's just a stranger that I just met, but I want to make him a meal because I want him to be pleased with me for some reason. I am just a people pleaser, I think, is what's happening. Can we just keep going up, maybe? Guy, get out of my face, guy. All right, good. I think we're going to want to switch to these here brown clay blocks soon. Yep, we sure do want to do that. Alright, thankfully I did light these up. Let's go ahead and take out the pigment spawner. And let's just get in here. Let's just get in here, shall we? And go ahead and grab. Here we have the tomato. The tomato, the garlic, onion, and the mushroom. Fantastical. Go ahead and eat the salmon. Eat the salmon, and then we escape. Eat the salmon, and then we escape. Oh, and we take damage on the way down, apparently, is what we want to do. Whew, okay. Here we are. I think we're going to make it out of here safely. Maybe not. There's a possibility that we might not. Let's just go ahead and take a health potion. We got him. We got him, right? Might as well make use of them. No. Whew. Okay. That much closer to a nice home-cooked meal. I am going to take the time to repair things and enchant more things and all that lovely stuff, and I'll be right back with you guys. Alright, I managed to make some slightly better armor, better pick, better sword, better bow, all of that lovely stuff, and we are headed to Void Pest now. I was gonna name it Void of Pest, or, I don't know. The name had to have Void in it, right? Because it's a Void area. Coming up with names is so very difficult. That was the very last thing that I did, so I did not put too much thought into them. Just to let you know. Just so you are aware. I'll go ahead and take you out, Mr. Spawner. Thank you. Ooh, the brown kind of clashes. I'm not sure how I feel about the brown. Oh my gosh, at the spawns. Oh my gosh, at the spawns. Can we knock some of you guys off, perhaps? Beyond Mr. Zombie! Alright, let's get over here quickly, 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 and take out the charged creepers. Oh, I forgot I gave him knockback resistance. That's not cool. Alright, you're taking care of skeletons shall die. Thank you. Light it up. Oh gosh, do not knock me off there. I don't have my Ender Pearl on the bar. I need to have my Ender Pearl on the bar. What happened to my Ender Pearl? Didn't I get an Ender Pearl? Oh, I must have lost it whenever I died. That's not good. That is not good at all. Okay. Do that. Do that. And they walked off because they have terrible AI. Ooh, things are spawning when I do not want them to. Alright, you're down. You're down. Little baby dude is coming for me. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, okay, okay. And you. Fantastic. No, oh, don't do it, Mr. Creeper. Don't do it. Don't do it. He did it. He did it. He did it. Just go ahead and do that. Charge creeper's coming after me. Whew. Okay, you're taking care of... Oh, but the stairs are gone and I almost walked off. Alright. Then let's just go ahead and do that. Nope, 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 nope. Run away, run away. Run away quickly. Oh, you were supposed to be dead there, Mr. Creeper. Oh, that's not my bow. Okay, oh gosh, he's dead. Finally, finally he's dead. And take you out. Take you out. These ones went off, it looks like. Light it up, and then run away. So that we can do that. Oh gosh, no, 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 no. Well, this is an interesting situation. That was a heck of a save, I must say. Heck of a save, I must say. I don't know where he went. I do not know where he went. Mr. Enderman, are you still here? I have no idea, but we're leaving. We're leaving to see if he follows. Are you gonna come after me, guy? Please don't come after me. I would prefer not to have any Enderman chasing me at this point in time. Alright, take out the skeletons. And the silverfishies. Alright. Do that. Oh, that was a heck of a save. That was a heck of a save. And there's not a lot of, like, backup gear in the map. And there's no ore or anything like that, so... Like, if I die there and I lose it, that's it. Game over. Okay, spiders are coming after me. And you. And you. Nope, Mr. Skeleton. Nope. Not cool, guy. Whew, okay. Let's switch to more blocks. I feel more comfortable having more blocks on. Pretty, pretty please. With a cherry on top. I see Mr. Skeleton. Where are you guys coming from, huh? Oh, really? How did that miss? That is some BS if I ever saw any. I don't like the holes there either. Alright, take it out. And I hear everything. I hear everything under the sun. Okay. Uh-oh. Things are gonna start exploding. Alright. I think the creeper might be dead. Oh gosh. No, no, no. Not again. Not again. Not again. Not again. Not again. Not again, please. I think he just walked off. I think he just walked off. Okay. I think we're safe. Besides all the danger, we're safe. Oh, that was close. That was close. Where in the heck are you guys coming from, huh? Oh, I'm getting surrounded. Surrounded by the silverfishies. Okay. That may be a little loud. I just kind of shouted right there. I do apologize for that. Can we do, try this again. Let's go ahead and can we get some blocks back here, perhaps? So that we can just ping pong the creepers. It's really the skeletons. That's the main thing that we need to get rid of here, I think. He's doing a good job of hiding right now, though. And I really do not want the skeleton to shoot the creeper. Okay, I think we're okay. Things are spawning still, though. I do not like this whatsoever, so we're gonna do something like that. That's what we're gonna do. I should have taken out the charge creeper. There we go. Okay. Where did you come from, Mr. Spider? Not cool. Not cool, guy. You know what? Maybe, just maybe, I can get a pearl here. Come here, guy. Did he fall off? Did he? Nope, he's still there. He's definitely still there. Come over here, guy. Thank you. Hey, and there's a pearl for us. All right, there's not really, I mean, many places to aim the pearl. Can we do this? Nope. Let's do that and that. Oh, I just looked at him. I do actually want to look at him. Hey, we got two pearls even. Okay, either side is kind of not very fun, but we will opt for this side. I do think. All right, light up all the things. No, Mr. Silverfish. Oh gosh. Okay. I think we're good. Any skellies around? That's what really terrifies me here. Are the skellies. I think we're safe to do this. Oh, skeletons. Oh gosh. That was not fun. That was not fun at all. Can we see where those skeletons are so that we can shoot them, perhaps? I think there might still be one more there, but I can't see. We're just gonna do this then. Make it extra safe. And that. Let's get over here quickly and take them out like a so. Okay, skeletons are both gone. All right, bridge, attack, and we light it up and take them out. Woo, okay. I hope I don't run out of arrows here. We got 42 arrows left. Just not many. But I think we're nearly to the end here. More blocks. I guess that's what we have to use at the moment. I hear a skeleton, so I know that there's a skeleton here somewhere. And there he is. There he is again. But down he goes. Alright, and up we go. go ahead and do something like that. Nope. Oh, there's so many of them. There's so many of them, you guys. Alright, get over here quickly. Take you out to the ball game. I really just care about the creepers. We need to hold on to those arrows, I think. Ooh, but that was not good. I need an axe. I definitely need an axe. Let's see if we can just do something like that so that we can get above these guys. Like so, and get up on the blocks before we take them out. Okay. Whew, nearly there, nearly there. Let's switch to these guys for now. Now we need to swim up the waterfall here. Oh, 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 but they're here. They're here. Oh, the water is messing with my arrows. Something like that. Okay, he's done for. Please tell me there aren't any skeletons. That would be bad. Skeletons would not be good. Alright, we're almost up here to the top. I want to get out of range of the gas. Is my main objective here. I don't know if we accomplished that, though. Alright, take out... Okay, can we get some blocks down so that we don't have to swim at the same time? I only have 7 arrows left. We could bridge, but I'm trying to do this normally here. Oh, that was a terrible shot. Got him. Okay, Mr. Creeper. And that's it. That is the end of my stuff. Let's go ahead and do something like this. And then we jump. And we jump. And we got it lit up for the most part. Ooh, but they can still spawn. I kind of forgot about the gas. Alright. Let's just get... We got our white wine, our pasta, and our cream. Let's go ahead and... Oh gosh, nope, 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 nope. 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 Okay, that did something. That did something. That. Got it. I do not like these holes here, so let's get rid of them. Okay. Taken care of. Now we just gotta jump down and get out of range of the gas spawners, please. Would be nice. Keep an eye out for skellies. Which we can't really do anything about, because I am out of arrows. Okay, maybe I can just get him to walk off. There we go. That works. That works. And like a so. Okay, switch to you for now. And up, up, and away. Ooh, we're doing it. We are doing it. We are most certainly doing it. And I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. Okay. Oh man, that was intense. That was very intense indeed. I had that crazy water save. But we managed to get all of the ingredients. Now we need to actually cook the meal. Which I am gonna show you guys how to do it, kinda sorta. Not really. I mean, it's Minecraft, so. But it is a real recipe. I made it this last week. Alright, let's go ahead and grab all the things that we need. We got that, we got that. We got our garlic, our onion, our mushroom, our tomato, our butter, our chicken. And I think that is everything. So what you want to do is you want to, first and foremost, we're going to pretend that this is the stove, the stovetop. And so you want to grab a saute pan and you want to throw in some butter and some, then you want to saute your garlic and your onion. How much is really up to you. I go for about 2 cloves of garlic and maybe like a fourth of an onion, like a fourth of a cup of an onion. Or so, saute those guys and the mushrooms and the tomato as well. You want to slice up the mushrooms and the tomatoes and do this over about like medium high heat or so. All right, and while that is cooking down, you can go ahead and get your pasta going. So you go ahead and throw your pasta in the pot of boiling water. And while your pasta is cooking, this stuff will cook down. Your tomatoes will really start to break down quite a bit. And that's what you want them to do. You want them to kind of caramelize. So cook them for, I don't know, probably about like 7 or 8 minutes is what I would aim for. And in a separate pan, which we can't really do here, we're just going to put it up here. You want to go ahead and cook your chicken. So chicken breasts you can use, or I guess you could use chicken thighs, but I would probably go for like boneless, skinless chicken breasts. And what you want to do is you just want to saute them over medium high heat with a little bit of olive oil and get them nice and brown on each side. Oh, we're forgetting an ingredient, you guys. You want to flour your chicken. Just dust it with a little bit of flour on both sides, salt and pepper. Just your basic stuff. So you're cooking your chicken, you're cooking down this stuff. Once all of these things are cooked down, your tomatoes are looking nice and caramelized and everything, then you want to go ahead and you want to add some white wine. All right, and I'd say about, I don't know, about a fourth of a cup of white wine or so, fourth of a cup, third of a cup. And continue to cook that for a few more minutes. You don't need to cook it for very long. And once you've done that, then you go ahead and you add your cream. All right, your chicken is cooked. It's off, resting on the side. Go ahead and cook this cream white wine mixture for, I'd say, another 5 minutes or so, just to kind of let it all mesh together and whatnot. Your pasta is still boiling. Your chicken, cut up your chicken into slices like along a diagonal, and you want to throw that back into the pan with all the cream and the white wine and all that lovely stuff, and you pretty much have like a cream-based white wine sauce. We're missing one other ingredient that I totally forgot about. I did all of this like in, and I came up with the idea this morning, and I just decided to do all this, so it's just been a little crazy, but. You would add a little bit of, we're going to say that this is cheese right here, like a little bit of Parmesan cheese, maybe like a fourth of a cup of Parmesan cheese or so, and let that kind of melt down into the sauce. After that, you pretty much just take all of your ingredients and you throw them into the cooked pasta, like so, and that chicken is not raw, it should be cooked. That is the cooked chicken. Like that, something like that. I think that's everything. You mix it all together with pasta. You could use like penne pasta or spaghetti or something like that. And you can serve it just like that. Another option is to, before mixing it with the pasta, throw it in the oven. For like a good, I don't know, like 20 minutes on a really low temperature, like 250 or so. And that way the sauce and the chicken are really able to kind of develop flavors and whatnot. And take it out of the oven and then you pour it on the pasta. Get back in there, tomato. You look oddly like an apple, Mr. Tomato. All right, you guys. This is the first map that I've ever... completed and shown to the public and all that lovely stuff. There's a lot wrong with it, clearly. But I did all of this in a matter of just a few hours. So it's been a crazy day. Anyways, that's going to be it for me for today. Be sure Don't expect too much Minecraft out of my channel. It's all gonna be cooking stuff from now. I mean, cooking in Minecraft, but that's what my channel's gonna be, most certainly. You can trust me on that one. All right, you guys, that's gonna be it for me for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time.